front of me if he gets ahead. No heel. Good. Readjust. Heel. But if he starts getting ahead, I get close and I give a little chip straight back. Heel. Good. Good. If he gets a little ahead, back. I wanted to find the heel position that was comfortable for both of us. Heel. Good heel catch. Good heel. Sit. Good sit. Good. Hey. 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 Watch. Too distracted. Food's not working. I need more distance or better food. Heel catch.
Good heel.
Back.
Back heel, good. Good.
When I say back, I want him to know I'm coming into his lane. Back.
Heel.
If he starts going too fast, I go slower. I keep my feet moving. No, heel. Good heel. Good heel. Be clear what's right and what's wrong. Good job, Shorty. Yeah, sit. Yes. Good sit. No sit. Good sit. Good sit. So I gotta make a pleasant experience out of something that's ruffling his feathers a little bit. Good job, Cash. Good, good, yes. Here, Cash. Here. I start to deflate. I don't want him to get even 2 inches out of position. He's out of position. Back. Good job. Good heel. Good heel, buddy. Boy. Cashier. Come on, baby. Sit. Yes. Now, if he's not going to follow the food or take the food, he can still follow my foot. Catch. Heel. Sit. Yes. Heel. Heel Cash.
Heel.
And you have to continue working with the barking dogs or at a distance that's comfortable for you to socialize him. Sit. That was a sit in motion. Handler keeps going. Now's when you turn him into the best dog for the rest of his life. No, sit. Good sit. Good.